Okay, that'll stop some of the water from going out into the street. Now you could tell this hasn't been cleaned in years. There's a giant pipe in the ground, 24 inches. This is not gonna clog it. There's a lot of water right now. It's gonna storm all night. Whole bunch of rain tonight. That will clear this up. It'll flush it all out. The pipe's not very long. There's a river, I'd say probably a quarter mile away. It'll wash out throughout the night. And when it really storms, it'll drag the rest of the sand with it. So that was completely jammed when I started. So that will stop a lot of water. Now the other one here isn't jammed up that much. If it needed to be used, it would be done. I don't really see the point of doing that. So you see the water isn't even aimed at it, the way the road is shaped. Sorry about the angle at the beginning. This was completely unexpected to find. I don't have a tripod with me.